Many countries are introducing electronic invoicing mandates to increase tax compliance and reduce fraud. These mandates often carry significant penalties for non-compliance. Starting August 2024, taxpayers in Malaysia who meet certain criteria based on turnover are legally obliged to issue compliant electronic invoices. According to Malaysian e-invoicing mandates, electronic invoices must be validated by the tax authority before these invoices are sent to receiving companies. SAP document and reporting compliance enables organizations to stay on top of continuously evolving electronic invoicing and statutory reporting mandates, which are driven by digitalization of authorities and also help standardize processes worldwide. SAP document and reporting compliance has been enhanced for Malaysia to enable compliance with the local mandates for electronic invoicing by validating electronic invoices before they're sent to buyers. Let's see how this works for customer invoices. When you post a customer invoice, the related electronic document is automatically created with SAP document and reporting compliance in the required official format. When you submit the electronic document, it is sent to the Malaysian Tax Authority's platform, My Invoice. If the electronic invoice is approved by the tax authority, the status is automatically updated in the Manage Electronic Documents app or e-document cockpit. You can then open the related PDF, which now includes a unique ID and QR code. After the electronic invoice has been validated, you can then exchange the electronic invoices with your customers as normal. For example, by email or in the future through the PayPal network. Besides the need to issue electronic customer invoices, there are new legal requirements for buyer-issued tax invoices in Malaysia. For example, if you receive an invoice from a foreign supplier, you must generate the related electronic document and self-declare this transaction to the authorities. Let's say your company is based in Malaysia and you receive an invoice from a foreign supplier. When you post this supplier invoice in your ERP system, an electronic document is automatically created in SAP document and reporting compliance in the required official format, just like the process you have seen earlier for customer invoices. And from the Manage Electronic Documents app or e-document cockpit, you can then submit this invoice to the local tax authority. SAP document and reporting compliance helps simplify and automate the end-to-end compliance process across enterprise systems to mitigate risk, reduce costs, and increase efficiency. For more information about SAP document and reporting compliance for Malaysia, contact us through the SAP document and reporting compliance community. Take a look at the SAP Roadmap Explorer for what is coming next.